It's Bob Hope on the Road to China, starring Mikhail Baryshnikov, artists of the Peking Opera, students of the Peking Opera School, Big Bird from Sesame Street, Chinese comics, Yuan, Hung, and Lee, the Chinese Railroad Corps Tumblers, Crystal Gale, Dolores Hope, basketball star Mu Tai Chu, Peaches and Herb, performers of the Shanghai Circus, Shields and Yarnell, the Philadelphia Boys Choir and Men's Chorale, and Chinese ballerina Zhong Ron Liang. Brought to you by Texaco, over 67,000 people doing their best, working to bring you more energy. By DuPont, making chemicals to make the things you need. You and DuPont, there's a lot of good chemistry between us. And by the people who bring you delicious, refreshing Coca Cola. Coke adds life, so have a Coke and a smile.
Finding energy is a big job. That's why Texaco goes about it in a big way. Watch. Hey, you want to meet a guy who's really in deep water? He's standing on top of what's going to be the largest Texaco offshore rig ever. How would you like that in your bathtub? It'll be manned by a crew of 60. It'll rest in 465 feet of water. It was built in 7 different countries at a cost of around $500 million. And it all came together out here off the coast of Scotland in the North Sea. When this rig becomes fully operational, it'll be able to deliver almost 4 million gallons of oil a day. Will that help America? It sure will. Because in the North Sea or here at home, finding oil anywhere reduces dependence everywhere. Texaco, we're working to keep your trust.
My father there's been farming potatoes on this land his whole life. So is his father. But a couple of times we almost lost everything because of blight. A disease that can wipe out a potato crop, just like that. But today we can control blight. And lots of other diseases. With DuPont crop protection chemicals. And to keep us all from worrying, us about our land, and you about the food that's grown on it, DuPont puts their chemicals through a lot of safety tests. Every DuPont crop protection chemical is tested over and over again for years. Tough tests. Those that make the grade are then checked by the government. And to help us use their chemicals the right way, DuPont has experts we can call on when we need them. Because without chemicals like the ones DuPont makes, a lot of us farmers wouldn't be farming. And a lot of you wouldn't be eating as well.
You and DuPont. There's a lot of good chemistry between us.
Greene?
Yeah.
You need any help?
Mm-mm.
I just want you to know, I think you're the best ever.
Yeah, sure.
Want my Coke? It's okay, you can have it.
No.
Really, you can have it.
Okay. A Coke Thanks. And a smile. Hey, kid.
The whole world is smiling with me. Coca-Cola has life. Have a Coke and
thanks, Mean Joe.
Smile.
I'm a DuPont chemist. Well, not really, but in my kitchen I work with DuPont chemicals every day. Like dichlorodifluoromethane. That's the chemical that keeps this refrigerator cold. Now, you know it as Freon. And what makes this countertop look so pretty and still wear so well? Another chemical, methyl methacrylate, or DuPont Corian. You like the way my dimethyl terephthalate apron and curtains look? That's what's in DuPont Dacron. And kitchen chemists like me know that these bristles are hexamethylene diamine or Tynex nylon to you. This Mylar plastic bag to boil frozen food in, Even the finish on my range, all from chemicals. As a matter of fact, without DuPont chemicals, this kitchen just wouldn't be the same. Take it from me, a homemaker and a chemist.
You and DuPont. There's a lot of good chemistry between us.
Coke and a smile makes me feel good,
so
makes me feel nice. That's the way it should be, and I'd like to see the whole world smiling with me. Coca-Cola adds life. Have a Coke and a smile.
A Coke and a smile.
Hey, this is Bob for Texaco Hope doing my first detergent commercial. We're gonna soak this shirt in oil. Yeah. Now to get that oil out, he squeezes. Got most of it, but he can get more out by adding water. You think he got it all out, King Kong? Wrong. Put it in that detergent. Squeeze. See? We got more out.
My goodness.
Yeah. Well, that demonstrates what we're doing. 45 years ago, Texaco started drilling here. Underground water flow increased oil production, but not enough. Now Texaco's testing a way to pump detergent into the ground. If it works, it could cost around $70 million to get out the millions of barrels Texaco thinks are still left. Expensive. But Texaco has to come up with more oil for you here in America. At Texaco, we're working to keep your trust.
There's plenty more to come with Bob and his guests on The Road to China. Brought to you by DuPont, making chemicals to make the things you need. You and DuPont. There's a lot of good chemistry between us. And by the people who bring you delicious, refreshing Coca-Cola. Coke adds life, so have a Coke and a smile. And by Texaco. We're doing everything we can to help you get the energy you need now and in the future.
One little smile isn't going to change the world, but you know it's a great place to start, and this is a nice way to start a smile. Ice cold Coca-Cola. Coke adds life, so have a Coke and a smile.
A Coke and a smile, makes me feel good,
so
makes me feel nice. That's the way it should be, and I'd like to see the whole world smiling with me. Coca-Cola adds life. Have a Coke and a smile. A Coke and a smile, light up the
feeling.
Turn on the sun.
Have a Coke and a smile.
You know, you can have energy problems a few different ways. In China, they have one that's really different from ours. But to help us handle America's energy situation, Texaco has a few helpful ideas.
One of the ways Texaco is helping us cope with America's energy challenge is by working around the clock. Right now, in the town of Anacortes, almost everyone's asleep. But in this town of 8,000, there's a place that never sleeps. The place is the Texaco refinery. While working to keep the air and water clean and pure, Texaco is busy every hour of every day refining crude oil into gasoline, aviation fuel, heating oil, and heavy industrial fuel oil. And to continue to bring you the fuels you need, Texaco has increased its manufacturing capability and modernized its refineries around the country. To get you through the day, our refineries everywhere are on the job night and day. Because at Texaco, we're working to keep your trust.
You and DuPont.
DuPont? What does the chemical company have to do with our new home?
Well, you may not know it, but many products in it are made from methanol.
Methanol? What's that?
It's a chemical made by DuPont and other companies, which is an essential raw material used in making many building products.
There's a chemical in this plywood?
I don't see any methanol.
It's used to make the glue in your plywood flooring. And methanol is in most insulation. It's even used to manufacture your skylight and the countertops in your kitchen. Many products you'd have trouble living without.
Next, you'll be telling me it's in my sofa and draperies.
That's right. Methanol is used in making polyester and other synthetic fibers.
I guess we really depend on DuPont methanol, even for the roof over our heads.
And don't forget the shirt on your back. You and DuPont. There's a lot of good chemistry between us.
You want to see how Texaco takes coal and turns it into gas? Watch. Hey, this is one heck of a way to make a living, but this is coal. And here's a guy who's using it in an unusual way to help solve some of our energy problems. Neil Richter of Montebello, California.
Hi, Bob.
What's going on here?
Bob, what we're doing here is taking coal and turning it into a clean burning gas.
Oh, tell me more.
All right.
It's called coal gasification, and Texaco has developed a special process to do it.
I'm impressed.
Bob, this pilot plant can handle 15 tons a day, uh-huh. And Texaco's working with other companies to create an even larger demonstration plant. It'll be able to turn 1,000 tons of coal a day into clean burning gas.
Wow, that's a good way to use coal.
Eventually, clean burning gas from coal will produce power that could help light up cities like Los Angeles. And with the crude oil saved, we'll be able to make more heating oil and more gasoline.
Texaco, we're working to keep your trust.
You think I'm a mechanic? I think of myself as a chemist. Got DuPont chemicals all around me. Like the paraphenylene diamine in this tire. That's the chemical used to make DuPont Kevlar tire cord. Stronger than steel, go thousands of miles. Or methylmethacrylate. A DuPont chemical helps keep this terrific paint job from fading. And windshields. Safety glasses made with polyvinyl butyrol. A chemical DuPont calls butacite. The housing of this lock, hexamethylene diamine, more popularly known as DuPont Zytel. Soft nylon upholstery, the mechanism that makes the seatbelt work. The DuPont Freon, it keeps a lot of air conditioners cool. All from chemicals. You know, this baby wouldn't turn over without sulfuric acid. Makes the battery work. You know, without DuPont chemicals, this car just wouldn't be the same. And your friendly chemist might be working on bicycles.
You and DuPont. There's a lot of good chemistry between us.
Oh, I'm so excited.
You and DuPont.
What's a chemical company have to do with me?
Did you know your wedding wouldn't be as white and bright without titanium dioxide?
Titanium dioxide? What's that?
It's a chemical DuPont makes that's essential to making things around us white and bright.
You mean there's some in my wedding gown?
Sure. In most synthetics. And in the paint on your walls. And on your car. The crisp white wedding invitations. The bright colors of many gifts you've received. Even your carpeting.
And DuPont makes all that.
DuPont is one of the companies that makes the titanium dioxide that's in all those things.
But I never even heard of it before.
Most people haven't. But without titanium dioxide, your life would be a lot less white and bright.
Who can imagine a wedding without white?
Or a bride that wasn't beautiful.
You and DuPont. There's a lot of good chemistry between us.
Coming in the pitch for the Lions. Number 25.
A Coke and a smile. Makes me feel good.
So refreshing.
Makes me feel nice. Have a Coke and a smile. That's the way it should be. And I'd like to see the whole world smiling with me. Coca-Cola adds life. Have a Coke and a smile.
You want to know how to say smile in Chinese? Just like this.
Have a Coke and a smile. Light up the feeling. Turn on the sun. Have a Coke and a smile. That's the way it should be. And I'd like to see the whole world smiling with me. Coca-Cola adds life. Have a Coke and a smile.
Bob Pedal Pusher Hope here in China. Hey, I want to tell you, everybody here seems to know how to conserve energy. They ride the old two-wheeler. It's a great way to get where you're going without worrying about the 55-mile-an-hour speed limit.
You know, the way you drive can affect your mileage. For example, once upon a time, there were two drivers. One got terrific mileage because of the way he drove, while the other got terrible mileage. For example, he'd make jackrabbit starts, and instead of driving at 55, he'd race along at 70. Naturally, he wasted so much gasoline, he was forever stopping to refuel. But he never checked his tires, never slowed down gradually at stop signs, never had tune-ups. When he got home, he was too tired to do anything but hit the sack. While our other driver had saved enough money to take his family out to dinner. The moral of our story, haste makes waste. And Texaco thinks that's important to remember. Texaco, we're working to keep your trust.
How well can you score on the DuPont safety quiz?
Which of the following jobs expose workers to the least on-the-job accidents? Did you pick chemical worker? It's true. National Safety Council statistics show that chemical workers are less likely to have an accident on the job than workers in almost any other industry. Now, among all major companies in America, in all industries, where does DuPont consistently rank in terms of keeping workers safe from accidents? The answer? First. Statistics show DuPont is the safest major company in America. Many DuPont plants have gone over 15 years without a single serious injury-causing accident.
Third, where is a DuPont chemical worker safest? With DuPont's emphasis on worker safety, he's actually safer at work than at home.
You and DuPont, there's a lot of good chemistry between us. Next year, thousands of young athletes from all over the world will be leaving their homes to follow that great dream, the Olympic dream.
I'd like to see the whole world smiling with me. Coca Cola adds life. Have a Coke and a smile. A Coke and a smile makes me feel good.
To all the young men and women participating in next year's Olympics, your Coca Cola bottler would like to wish you good luck.
That's the way it should be. I'd like to see.
Texaco would like to show you the lengths we sometimes have to drill to find more energy for you. Imagine drilling the length of the World Trade Center. Now imagine drilling the length of 15 World Trade Centers. 15 World Trade Centers, one on top of the other. That's almost 4 miles. 4 miles. Well, that's how deep Texaco sometimes has to drill. 4 miles deep at $1 million a mile to find more energy for you. Domestic energy that can help us fight inflation and create more jobs right here in America. At Texaco, we're working to keep your trust.